Making the move, Coronation Street's Jack P. Shepherd reveals David Platt and Maria Connor will almost kiss as David tries it on with her to avoid talking about his rape ordeal. Maria has realized something is going on with David, but when she tries to help him, he reacts in a surprising way. Coronation Street star Jack P. Shepherd has revealed his character David Platt will almost kiss Maria Connor in upcoming scenes. David is still struggling to come to terms with his rape ordeal and will do anything not to talk about it with Maria, Samia Longchamblin, who has been trying to find out what's wrong with him. And in an attempt to change the subject, he decides to try and kiss her. Speaking to Digital Spy, Jack revealed, there's a scene coming up soon where Maria is rambling on, because she's trying to get to the bottom of what's wrong with David. David thinks this will shut her up, so he goes in to kiss her. Maria steps back and asks what he's doing. But David says, come on, you know what you have always wanted. He's not being truthful, he just wants something else to become the conversation, rather than what's really going on with him. The smooch didn't end up happening though, as the script was changed last minute, because actress Samia had a cold. Amazingly, Jack has managed to get through 30 years without catching a common viral infection, and show bosses went to great lengths to ensure he didn't get one during filming the smooch with Maria. He continued, on the actual day we filmed the scene, it was meant to be a kiss, but we had to change it because Samia was ill. She had a full-on cold, and I've never had a cold, so I didn't want to catch one for the first time. We had to change it so it was a nearly kiss, so it does seem like we're destined never to be together. Capone? While Jack is keen for David and Maria to hook up, he is concerned that either his or Samia's characters may end up meeting their maker if that was to happen because of their history on the cobbles. He added, but ultimately if we do get together I think it'll be doomed, because all of Maria's exes are dead and all of David's exes are dead. One of us would end up dying. David's world was recently rocked when he was drugged and raped by Cobbles newcomer Josh Tucker, Ryan Clayton.